Chapter 2. Penny took the marble to her room. She stood the door. Penny rolled the marble between her fingers. The marble was smooth. Penny rolled the marble across the floor. The marble was fast. Penny shoved the marble to Rose. "Isn't it pretty, Rose?" she said. The marble was so blue, it looked like a piece of the sky. Penny went to the window and held up the marble. She was right. The marble was like a piece of the sky. Penny saw Mrs. Goodwin out the window. Mrs. Goodwin was in her yard. Mrs. Goodwin's was exactly where Penny had found the marble. Penny hid behind the curtain where Mrs. Goodwin looked for the marble. Penny left the window to hid the marble. She heard dresser. Penny stayed by Mama and the baby all afternoon. She could not stop thinking about the marble.